We've been here a long time, so
yes.
I will be very brief.
Thank you.
I stand here with the Save Our Schools campaign to be supportive. As you can see, I'm a little hoarse because I've been talking for the last couple of months with voters every day, and this is one of the issues that they bring to me over and over again. District 10 and District 9, which are in my senatorial district, are some of the most overcrowded in the entire city. And we are here to address this, the concerns of the parents here, and it is very simple. This is not about blame. This is about accountability. I hope to be serving very soon in the state Senate and make sure that we can hold this administration accountable and Albany accountable. Thank you for being here.
Woo!